to new developments this morning. Great news about Beefcakes, the dog. There he is. Hard to forget this story. Someone shot the pit bull in the face over the summer. Vets say he's made the quickest recovery they've ever seen in a dog. He's undergone several surgeries at the Longmont Humane Society, and right now he's recovering at his foster home. He'll go up for adoption once doctors give him the all clear.
Nice to see him doing so well.